whether Paul George will break Will Chamberlain's record. And now the ovation for Kobe Bryant, who is being substituted for and is being hugged all around by both teams. It's an emotional moment for Kobe.
What a well-deserved moment. One of many for the Mamba.